Sadly, fear is something that grips many a life. It causes the person to become frozen, immobile. Dorothy Bernard said that courage is fear that has said its prayers. I love that. In Matthew 14, verse 27, it said this, Jesus immediately said to them, "Take courage, it is I, do not be afraid." Well, the storm rose quickly on the Sea of Galilee, and Jesus' disciples were filled with fear. They were afraid. And although they had seen Jesus many times perform many miracles, they feared for their lives. So they turned to their master, and he calmed the waters and the wind. Well, sometimes we, like the disciples, feel threatened by the storms that come into our lives. And when we're fearful, we too can turn to the Master for courage and for comfort. My friend, the next time you're afraid, I ask you to remember the one who calmed the wind and the waves and will calm the storms in your life also, if you let him. Remember that the ultimate battle has already been won, and that is that you are realizing more every day that you are one with God. And God is not fearful. God is calm. And when you connect, even in the middle of the storm, you find that a great peace comes to your soul. When you place your trust in God's promises, you will live life in an absolutely courageous way. And that's the way, as faith-filled people, that we should live our lives. Let me have prayer with you. I pray that this is a day where fear is cast out of you. I pray that this is a day where you feel one with God, one with God's peace, tranquility, and strength. I pray that this is a day where you will know no fear. You will only know peace and calm and security. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. My friend, I invite you to go to our website and click on the Encyclopedia of Prayer, and then click on Fear Prayers, and you will see many that will help you immediately. And of course, you can print and copy them, and it's absolutely free of charge.